Welcome to Me Learn Chinese, Level 3. My name is Rose Lee. In this level, I will be teaching you Chinese from daily conversations. In our conversations, you will hear expressions that are frequently used by native speakers. Now let's get started. 第一遍 First time, no subtitles.
昨天我看到你哥哥在和一个外国人说话。那是我哥哥的英语老师。你哥哥会说英语吗？是的，我哥哥不但会说英语，而且会说法语。你哥哥真厉害。我姐姐更厉害，她不但会说英语和法语，还会说西班牙语。没想到你姐姐更厉害。你也会说很多外语吗？
我只会说中文。
第二遍 Second time with subtitles。
昨天我看到你哥哥在和一个外国人说话，那是我哥哥的英语老师。你哥哥会说英语吗？是的，我哥哥不但会说英语，而且会说法语。你哥哥真厉害。我姐姐更厉害，她不但会说英语和法语，还会说西班牙语。没想到你姐姐更厉害。你也会说很多外语吗？
我只会说中文。
In this lesson, we are going to focus on these phrases. 不但还 and 不但而且 In English, they mean not only, but also. 不但还 and 不但而且 are interchangeable most of the time. But there are subtle differences. We're not going to cover the differences in this lesson. Let's take a look at how these phrases are used in the dialogue.
我哥哥不但会说英语，而且会说法语。
My older brother can speak not only English, but also French. To understand this sentence, we're going to separate that into two different sentences.
我哥哥会说英语。
My older brother can speak English.
我哥哥会说法语。
My older brother can speak French.In these two sentences, 我哥哥 is the subject. 会 is a modal verb, and 说 is a real verb. Let's put these two together as a verb. 英语 and 法语 are the objects. If you want to use 不但而且 to connect these two sentences, this is how you do it.
我哥哥不但会说英语，而且会说法语。
Note here, 不但 and 而且 are placed in front of the verb, not the object. This is a common mistake. Some students put 不但而且 in front of the object. Make sure you put that in front of the verb. Another example from the dialogue.
他不但会说英语和法语，还会说西班牙语。
She can speak not only English and French, but also Spanish. Again, let's separate this sentence into two.
她会说英语和法语。
She can speak English and French.
她会说西班牙语。
She can speak Spanish. Now we're going to use 不但还 to connect them.
她不但会说英语和法语。还会说西班牙语。
Again, 不但 and 还 are placed in front of the verb. Now I will give you more examples.
他是我的爸爸。
He's my dad.
他是我的朋友。
He's my friend. Do you know how to connect these two using 不但还 or 不但而且？So the answer is,
他不但是我的爸爸，还是我的朋友。
He's not only my dad, but also my friend. Alternatively, you can say,
他不但是我的爸爸，而且是我的朋友。
One more example.
我会游泳。
I can swim.
我会打篮球。
I can play basketball.
Now, can you use 不但而且 or 不但还 to connect these two sentences?
So the answer is
我不但会游泳，还会打篮球。
I can not only swim, but also play basketball.
Or you can say, 我不但会游泳，而且会打篮球。
Now let's have a pop quiz. To say this sentence, she's not only pretty, but also smart.
How do you say this one in Chinese?
If you don't know the word pretty and smart, pretty is 漂亮, smart is 聪明。
So the answer is, 她不但漂亮,还聪明。
You can also say, 她不但漂亮,而且聪明。
Another question. If you want to say, the dish that mom made is not only tasty, but also very nice looking.
So how do you say this one?
妈妈做的菜不但好吃，还很好看。
Or you can say, 妈妈做的菜不但好吃，而且很好看。
So, did you get both of them correct? That's it for today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!